So today is National Sunglasses Day. So I just did a post on